Okay, guys, some people are going to say this is fake. I don't care. It is what it is. This was early in the morning, around like 6 o'clock. My dog was acting restless, wanted to go outside, thought he had to use the bathroom. Went out there. This was like really far off in the distance. I can't judge how far it was. I tried to stabilize it. I kind of suck at doing that. But this orb, like bright orb light, it was just kind of pulsating. Slowly came out of those dark clouds and then stayed here for a little bit and then went back up into the clouds.
Dude, that's the brightest it's ever been. Zoom out a little bit so you can kind of just gauge how bright we're talking. They're the brightest thing in the sky. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. This has to be seen by other people. This is way too bright. This one will be seen.
I mean, I can't even comprehend what I'm looking at.
There's a lot of smoke around there.
I was going to say there's so much smoke.
Well, I don't think it's smoke. It seems like a steam or something. It's because it's not coming from them. It's around them. It's not above them.
Oh my God!
Talk about the best one yet.
Thank you.
Truly. But I'm just assuming that smoke because it looks solid. And
how is nobody else seeing this?
They have to be. I mean, it's illuminating the ground. This will be seen.